I can remember feeling this whoosh in the side of my head. I thought there would be a team of people waiting to put me back together again, but there wasn't. I feel completely alone, abandoned, and all I wanted was to be well, back running along the seafront. I'm now so desperate, I decide to ring up the hospital, saying, does it take families breaking up and people to kill themselves before you offer them an appointment?